For InfraWorks 2022.1, new refinements to the placing and editing of bridge crossframes and generic objects are now available. Bridge crossframes and generic objects are placed and edited in sets. This new functionality provides for the editing of individual frames or generic objects within those sets. Once the individual part has been selected, it can be replaced with an alternative part created with a different predefined arrangement. This new feature provides for increased productivity when modeling new or manipulating existing crossframe or generic object sets, speeding up the process of modeling these types of complex bridge structures.